Salt Lake City is kind of at the epicenter of outdoor rec. I can drive to Moab and go biking or head up to Green River and go rafting.
The group that we're working with for this project is the Salt Lake MSA, which is Salt Lake, Chowilla, and Summit counties. We pulled together everyone that we could think of that had anything to do with health reform, and they all showed up. Right now, if a patient needs care, their provider goes looking for all of the information that they can find, and often it's still held in paper charts. So it's cumbersome to get, and often it's inaccurate and doesn't contain all the information it needs to.
One of the goals of Beacon is making patient information available electronically so my primary care doctor knows that I just visited a podiatrist or an ophthalmologist and received care there. They can pull that information into their system and see the complete view of my health. Also, we can begin to look at health information in a collective sense. Look at all of the patients that are receiving care in that community, pull their data together and understand where there might be gaps in care. Beacon really gives us an opportunity not to focus on just one of those pieces, but to combine all of them. Leverage what we've learned to really improve care in our community. And that hopefully connects with communities who might be like ours to make those improvements as well.